Flyers on the power play. 29, here's a shot to save. Knocked down by Vasilevskiy, punch behind him, and he managed to cover it up. Wayne Simmonds can't believe it. He thought he had it at least once. And Vasilevskiy, some big stops in tight against one of the best in the business, down low on the power play.
Well, Vasilevskiy just leaves a bad rebound here off the glass. I shouldn't say that. It was redirected on the way in, and boy, oh boy, what a pad save. Not only one time, but two times by Vasilevskiy. Initially, I thought this was a rebound right off his glove, but it was a redirect one and two right there. But also while in that position, to have the peace of mind to lift that leg up, I mean, and keep that puck out. I mean, that is just sensational stuff right there by Vasilevskiy.